You may have seen a helicopter flying low over downtown Milwaukee. It's scanning for radiation in the event of a nuclear emergency next week. 12 News' James Stratton met the team in charge.
Weaving through the buildings in downtown Milwaukee as low as 150 feet.
It is a beautiful skyline. We were all amazed at how gorgeous it is coming off of the lake.
A team of scientists from the National Nuclear Security Administration, led by Dr. Jacqueline Brandon, scans for radiation over downtown.
Our helicopter is specially equipped with radiation detection equipment. So we're flying low and slow through a city to map the background radiation of a city.
The helicopter is parked now, but it's this mechanism that reads for radiation once it's up in the air. Last night's flight, 2 hours, weaving over Fiserv Forum, Baird Center, and nearby parts of downtown, scanning for radiation all to get a baseline map ahead of the RNC.
It's just a beautiful map to show us where radiation is and if anything were to occur, where to look.
While Dr. Jordan is in the air, Chuck Mansfield is on the ground.
You're basically getting that base image to then prepare for the worst.
Yes, we are.
The Secret Service requested the group fly so police know where current radiation is in case of a radiological or nuclear event next week.
What is the worst?
Either somebody has an accident or somebody on purpose detonates something with radioactive material in it.
We're here for national security, which is always important. Anytime that we can get a baseline survey to help us in the future, if there ever is an incident, will just allow for us to have higher fidelity in the case of an emergency.
Protecting the RNC before it happens from the sky. In Milwaukee, James Stratton, WISN 12 News.
The federal group is under the Department of Energy. They typically fly over large-scale events like the Super Bowl, Boston Marathon, and the Indy 500. They will also fly over the DNC in Chicago next month. 12 News has stories each day leading up to the RNC. You'll find information on security zones, street closures, and the entire list of RNC events right now on the WISN 12 app.